Clock. Dixon is about to get underway for each 200 metres.
John Dixon getting up on the pace, aesthetically. A lot of very young bike riders on this track. He'll set a very nice line down the back straight. The big frame of John Dixon, Australian Masters Champion of Champions, underneath the speed dome sign. Let's see what the old boy can do. He hangs onto the pace nicely as he comes up the straight. John Dixon goes through 13.18.